Okay, quick update. Pond is still staying mostly leaf free thanks to the intake bay. No, it's pretty windy. The waterfall is getting rocked in. I got a rock on the second waterfall over there, and these are all, you know, jumpable. Get some big ones from the back of the property. So that little overflow, I imagine, is not going to be able to continue all winter. So hopefully that's okay. But the flow out of here coming pretty good. Lots of bubbles. So yeah, coming along.